How to make cereal.
First, pour the cereal, then add some milk. Use however much you think you need. Find a bowl and use a spatula to scoop up all of the milk and cereal into the confines of the bowl. Because the spatula has holes, you'll need a spoon to get the rest. If there's still milk, use a straw to drink it so you don't waste anything. Mix it all together and let's try it out.
Mm-hmm.
It tastes perfect.